Just finishing up a little bit of breakfast this morning. Gorgeous sunny day. We had not one but two storms go through last night, so we're in the middle of drying all of our gear out before we head out. But today we're probably gonna make it up over to Fossil Lake down to what's the name of the lake that you
Dooley
Lake, and then we'll see where we go from there. But so far it's absolutely gorgeous. Well, you can definitely tell we're getting up higher because there's much less trees, which means much less shade, which means this ginger is in full-on shade protection. Gloves, hoodie, all of the above, and sunscreen, so I don't turn into a tomato. But it is gorgeous up here, except those damn mosquitoes. Trail cairn doesn't denote the highest point of the trail. It is actually the boundary between the Beartooth Ranger District and the Gault, or the Gardiner Ranger District. Go ahead, go for it, Jay. Woo! That is Fossil Lake, and that is Frizzle Lake. And there it is. section of trail was a little intense. Another shabby little place for a breather. Lake of the Falls. Wonder why they call it that. Rainbow Lake. Where we're camping for this evening. Just gonna make it down first. So Jay and I have decided that this is the most perfect tree fall in the history of tree falls. It literally goes from one side of the stream crossing to the other side of the stream crossing. Didn't even have to take our boots off. What do you think, Jay?
Dry shoes.
Dry shoes. All right, so it's the end of day 6. I'm in the tent, changing my sleeping clothes. Been a pretty great day. We're camped out at Rainbow Lake right now. Started by going up and over to Fossil Lake. Hung out at Fossil Lake for a while. Enjoyed some backcountry snow cones, courtesy of Jay. And then it was a really dramatic day. Started up at the top of Alpine Pass, and then slowly, gradually, back into the woods. We had lunch at Russell Lake, absolutely gorgeous spot, probably one of the most beautiful places I've seen in Montana, to be honest. It was a great place to have lunch. We decided to push a little farther, get down to Rainbow Lake. We're probably going to head off the trail tomorrow, a little day early, but we started a day early too, so that happens. Tomorrow we're going to get up early, and we're going to basically walk our way out to the trailhead. One more fun night in the backcountry.